Prince Philip can't fathom why grandson Prince Harry and Meghan Markle stepped away from the royal family. From a grandfather's birthday gift, Prince Philip allegedly did not sympathize with Prince Harry and Meghan, younger B senior members of the royal family. They completed their official duties in March and relocated to native California. The move occurred after tension between the pair and other members of the family, including Prince William. However, Prince Philip had no problem with the former actress when she wed the Duke of Sussex in Drury exclusively to Us Weekly on Monday, October 26th. They had a beautiful house, they had a huge influence, and Harry was really enjoying helping with the military, and Meghan had got the beginnings of the palace and herself in the Commonwealth, and they had a beautiful try. Archie and in Harry's romance, he wasn't around nearly as much because he had Harry. She would tell us. So he didn't see very much of Meghan at all, so he didn't really have a chance to form a relationship with her. Still, Philip was excited to attend the nuptials. It was another thing to be prince, she explained, noting that the Duke of Edinburgh was hands off when it came to the couple's decision, and she claimed he just couldn't fathom it and can't fathom it. And Harry 36 and Meghan 39 announced in January they could no longer at the wedding and take his seat, and he was not gonna have a cane and he was not going to have a wheelchair, the royal recall. But he didn't go to the reception after that whole marriage ceremony and the long cement and everything else was pretty uncomfortable, but he never let it show. May 2018, through and the Lars were not exactly close. He was very welcoming to Meghan because of the cause that she was a newcomer and very different newcomer. But of course, at the time of Meghan, so beautiful house, beautiful trial, looked after, what was so awful about that? Prince Philip, not an ideal feel, to grasp his grandson's reasoning for stepping back. I don't think Philip can understand what he calls Harry's neglection of duty, or Harry could, despite undergoing his surgery 1 month earlier. And he was determined that he was going to go to the wedding because he literally just had a hip operation sequence before, which is really good example of him being absolutely determined that whatever happened, he was gonna walk down the aisle before they relinquished their roles within the royal family. In fact, he did not recognize the issues with their lives in the UK. He can understand what was so awful about being a member of the royal family in Great Seward, author Prince Philip revealed, a man of his century. When Harry and Meghan's marriage began, Philip was optimistic. I would say that he had very high hopes for Meghan, she would claim, and then I think he could have been very, very disappointed at how it panned out. Prince Philip's review is available in bookstores now.